We're going to do a reaction using a Dean Stark apparatus. We've got our reaction mixture here with some anti-bumping granules. Make sure you use the right size heating mantle so it fits snugly around the flask. The Dean Stark apparatus fits into the round bottom flask. This is insulated with glass wool and aluminium foil. A reflux condenser is attached to the top of the Dean Stark apparatus. The water is going in at the bottom and out at the top. You can see that we've put clips on the tubing. The solvent is just starting to reflux and drip down into the sidearm of the Dean Stark. We have a reaction which is producing water. And because the products are in equilibrium with the starting materials, we need to remove the water in order to drive the reaction to completion. We're using a solvent which forms an azeotrope with water. Toluene is a very good solvent for that purpose. As the azeotrope condenses and drips into the sidearm, the water separates and falls to the bottom, and the less dense solvent stays at the top. Once the sidearm is full, the solvent will overflow back into the reaction flask. If you're producing quite a lot of water, you might want to drain some of it off.